just wanted to show you guys something. Another thing about the what's it called? The custom car install mod things. First of all, my CRX got wedged into that wall there, so I have to walk the rest of the way to show you. Yeah, let's go. I have to do this. I'm too lazy to grab that stand that I made, so I'm just gonna balance this on my knee for now and use the controller to run the rest of the way. Really cool thing about the Grand Theft Auto and the fact that you can install cars onto it is they're used everywhere. Like, not only are they in game, but like in the pre-rendered cutscenes. Like here, for example, look at Nico's face. He actually has a chin strap now, different hair. Has a scar on the side of his face and a tattoo on his neck. Not only can you mod the cards, but you can also change the appearance of all the characters in the game too. You could turn him into anyone you want, really. I just chose to make him a cooler looking Nico Bellic. So it's gonna almost at Brucey's. This is the level right before you go do the race for Brucey. So the card that he gets into inside the shop is a Banshee, right? Well, in this video, it's a Viper, because all the pre-rendered videos are replaced with the new cars. So, take a look.
Hey, Brucey, what's up?
Hey, Nico B. Come here, show me the love, man.
Oh, enough, alright?
Whoa, what are we about here, you and me?
I don't know.
What are we about, boy?
Oh, I'm an immigrant and a hired gun, and you're a steroid junkie, but we get along.
No, not that stuff. That's superficial. I'm talking about the real shit.
What?
We're winners, man. Fucking winners. That's how we roll, brother. Bling, check. Bodies, check. Paper, check. That's how we roll, bitches. Boss.
Are you all right? Too much bullshark testosterone up the ass?
Fuck you. Fuck you, man. Hey, check this out.
Here,
Lenny!
Take a look.
Lenny!
It's now a Viper in the cutscene.
Bitch ready?
Well, she's
makes
very
all the
shiny.
Cutscenes a lot more look, fun, actually.
And we tears of pure
see?
Gold. Motherfuckers! Come on now! Let's
so,
go show some people.
When you're
she's
doing the cutscenes, let's say they drive up at an Oracle, it's actually a BMW 7 Series. It makes the game a lot more realistic feeling. But, I mean, if you look, his head goes through the visor just because it's a different
pure
shape of the vehicle.
Gold,
but other than that,
man.
Lenny,
it's pretty good.
You're a fucking asshole. What is this? What is this? You two to yourself. Well, what should I do? I mean, I need a flashy car. People are going to think
I'm set up the stand quick.
If I fail to deliver here.
How about Steve's car?
Yes. I'll call him on the way. Nico, can you drive us to Freetown Avenue in Willis?
Yeah.
Come on. Let's roll, bitches! Woo!
Brucey's such a character.
Nikki, we need some wheels.
So I'm not really ready for this. I just thought of it while I was playing. Okay. Don't be too picky. I'm not sure if you can see Fraps, but you know what the game runs at by now. So we're going to... Oh! Oh, fucking this. Here's a BMW 535i. Wait till you see what Steve's car is. Sure, a lot of people on YouTube are gonna like this. So we're driving in. 535i.
But I gotta make this call to tell this guy we're borrowing his car.
See, the interiors are so detailed on this game too, with the new car mods.
Stevie boy, house tricks.
No, man, you can spot me. Yeah.
Just give me a minute to get there.
For sure.
Holy shit.
Listen, man. Now, listen, me and my ice cold friend Nico gotta borrow your car.
No,
the other one.
Well, Brucey's still in there talking. I have no idea how this car rolled over. I'm gonna have to fix that.
What? He's outside?
Stratum.
He's fine.
Yeah, it wasn't. So apparently, I replaced the wrong car. That BMW shouldn't be in there anymore. It's supposed to be a different car. Here. Let's just take a cab. Make this shorter. What the fuck are you doing? Pull over. Just like in New York.
We won't have an incident like the...
Here, we'll skip ahead.
man. That was a one-time only, baby. Me and Steve, you're tight. Okay, tighter
and
than that.
Here is Steve Scar. For a lot of people would like this one.
Here we are. See what I mean? Sweet.
It's a Nissan GTR.
We got a race to win.
So when we get there, will you be driving?
No way, man. I'm just here to look good. Me and you are cruising together. That's how we roll. Passenger side, flexing
well,
the guns,
the interior view
scoping
is set ahead
the chicks,
a little bit
flashing the bling, pumping the sounds, riding shotgun while my boy Nico pulls off some badass Red Army, pedal to the metal, skin of your teeth, burnt rubber moves. Am I right? Is that our style? Because I think that is how we roll up in this shit. Man, I am fucking pumped today.
A lot of the details in the cars are amazing, too. Like,
let's go, get in!
Here. I'll see if I can. No, I don't want to be in the car yet.
Come on, get in!
Like, if you look inside, you know, just like the real cars. Also, like I explained before, these cars come from most of the Grand. Not Grand. Most of the. sorry, I'm still really sick. Need for Speed series. I just wanted to show you that, like, all the cars in the videos, or in the pre-rendered cutscenes, are now replaced with the real ones. So, just adds a bit more realism to the game when you're playing. Oh, here's a good example of some other cars. What do we got here? We got Ferrari F430, we got Aston Martin DB9s, which replaced the Super GT. Ferrari replaced the Turismo. LP640 replaced the, what's it called? Are you kidding? Won't let me steal the car. Whatever. Let's take the GTI.
Man, I wanted to hit that race hard, but you got the rage. I feel that, man. Another time.
And you fucking took it. Well, there you have it. Just wanted to show you that the cutscenes in the game have the real cars that you replaced also in the cutscenes. That may sound redundant and repetitive. Oh, an IS-300. Give me this. Oh, check this out. This is really cool. If you look at the doors, the lights on the, oh, you fucking, don't bitch, it ain't yours anyway. Just a second. Quickly before I die, the lights on the door buttons and everything are lit up just like everywhere else in the car. See? I don't know if you can see it too well on this, but you see the faint blue light coming out of the fucking shit. Coming out of the lock button and the window button on the door over there. Just like in real life. And the handles are chrome and everything, and the door lock is 3D. Really good detail put inside these cars. Anyways, I don't know why I just did that, but that's a bit of a bug. Apparently I'm stuck between nothing. Anyways. That's enough of this. Thanks for watching.